In the Mediterranean, a NATO exercise is carried out by the U.S. 6th Fleet. Among 24 warships in action was the cruiser Boston, which is seen preparing to launch guided missiles in support of an imaginary land action in northern Italy. This, the first guided missile launch in the Mediterranean, was watched by many NATO chiefs, including Germany's General Speidel, commander of Land Forces Europe. Experts also studied the role of the 60,000-ton carrier FORRESTALL, the world's most powerful warship.